So I'm Dr. Ajayi. I work in London. I'm the Chief Medical Officer for the British team at the Universiade. And I've come here today to visit the hospital with my colleagues from Holland and the USA. And we've been very impressed, both in terms of the setup, the facilities, the equipment that's available, but also the clear planning and preparation that has happened in order to receive athletes that are competing at the Universiade. I feel quite confident that they will be in safe and expert hands in the event that they should need to come to hospital. I hope they don't, but in this kind of event, often that will be the case. So I'm pretty confident, and I'll be able to reassure my colleagues back in the UK who will be travelling with the team, with myself, about the excellent facilities that we've been able to see today. My thanks to the staff that have shown us around today as well. So far in our visit to Almaty and in Kazakhstan, we have been very warmly welcomed. People have been very friendly, very helpful. And I think in terms of preparation for the games overall, I think that's going along very well indeed. I've been impressed as to the accommodation complex in particular is possibly the best I've ever seen for a Universiade, and I don't say that lightly. I've been to a number of games now, and it's very, very impressive, and it's very well advanced in terms of the preparations as well. So I think that's going to be great. I think the competition's going to be good. I think that the athletes will enjoy themselves and they'll have a great time. There's history here, obviously celebrating 1,000 years of this city of Almaty, which is a great time for us to be here and learn a little bit more about this city and a country, but I think people will be pleasantly surprised when they come. We don't know a lot about Kazakhstan or Almaty specifically in the West, and I'll speak for myself as a Londoner, it's not something I know much about, but I've been very, very impressed and very happily surprised when I've come here. It's a beautiful country, the mountains are just stunning. So yeah, I'm looking forward to coming back in January.